This one is had to be retrofitted with a new wire from, you know, 20th century and the 21st century. But this is how you adjust the darkness of your toast. But what's really interesting about this, it's the way it operates. If you notice that there's a cage for your bread there, and of course one over here, but this one looks different. So there's no way to push that down. There's no way to push that down, so you're probably left wondering, well, how do you toast bread? Well, in order to do that, you have to use this side, not this side. If you do that, it'll do nothing. If you put it over here, it goes down by itself. In order to artificially get it to come up, you have to unplug it. There's no other way.